Welcome to one of the most unique properties that we've ever toured before on the channel. This is the Monarch Treehouse. It's a butterfly-shaped treehouse just outside of Fredericksburg, Texas. The pure geometry of this thing is pretty mind-blowing. I have been wanting to shoot this property for quite some time. You have some great exterior amenities like a stone tub, a fire pit, and you're just steps away to a little river. The interior then has a great layout, and it even boasts an indoor hammock, which is pretty wild. Not to mention, we're just a 3-minute drive to downtown Fredericksburg, which is one of my favorite little towns in the great state of Texas. So you guys are in for a real treat today. Let's now go and start the full tour. Welcome to this very unique treehouse set on 13 acres of forest land out in Texas. This is what the front exterior looks like. Again, it's called the Monarch Treehouse because it resembles the shape of a butterfly. But you have a nice chimenea area out here and some firewood. It's very simple and easy to get a fire up and running. And you also have a small table and two chairs. I'll take the drone now to give you a different perspective, and you can see how high up we are getting, approaching the top of the tree line. I mean, this treehouse is just huge, and it's more like a tower. My jaw just dropped when I saw it for the first time. But I'm now gonna walk down this path. There's a staircase, but we'll first go left to this fenced off area, and you can find your private soaking tub back here. You have complete privacy, and there are also some string lights. One of my favorite parts of the exterior, though, is the backside that we see here. It's really tough. I couldn't decide if I like the front or the back more. But you have this gorgeous spiral staircase that wraps around this gigantic 60-foot tall tree. I mean, what a view. I will now exit the soaking tub area, and before going up the stairs, I'm going to hook right and walk down this long path. It will eventually lead to your own private little sitting area that is right next to a river. It's super peaceful, and there's also a lot of wildlife out here. It's the perfect spot to grab a book and do some reading on a bench next to the river during your stay. Let's head back to the treehouse now. I'm going to walk up the beautiful spiral staircase, which leads to the outdoor deck. It's partially connected to that big tree. You have a little outdoor grill, and this is a closer up view of the exterior. There's also an outdoor dining table and two comfortable chairs, but that's about it for everything out here, guys. I'm sure that you want to see the interior, so I'm going to slide back this door and let's continue on with the tour. When you first enter, you'll come into the main space, which has your dining area, a couch, and your kitchen. On the left, you have a dining table with two chairs and some placemats, and in this corner, you can find a comfortable leather couch. Next, let's head to the kitchen, which has a good amount of countertop space for a spot of this size. You have your appliances, like your fridge there in the bottom left, a microwave, and your coffee maker. There's then a sink with a white tile backsplash behind it, and all of your knives, bowls, plates, glasses, mugs, all that stuff, they're all out in the open and easily accessible on these shelves. After the kitchen, I'll look into this corner and you can see two doors. We'll go through the door on the left first, and this will take us into the bathroom here in the treehouse. As soon as you enter, the toilet is straight ahead, and you can also find your bathroom sink and the mirror there in the right corner. But I think my favorite part of this bathroom is definitely the shower. It's very eye-catching with hundreds of these little white tiles. I think they did a really great job on this bathroom. I'm going to exit the bathroom now and head through this other door. This will take us into the main bedroom here in the treehouse. You have a nice king size mattress, but I think the best part is probably the floor to ceiling windows. I also love this unique lighting fixture up top, and there's a closet on the left where you can store your luggage as soon as you walk in. If we look out the other way, you have this nice view towards the river and the outdoor deck. And there's also two bathrobes in this corner, which are great for the soaking tub, and a luggage rack if you have a lot of items with you. Back in the main space now, I'm going to turn our attention to one of the most unique features of this treehouse. I'll climb up this ladder, it's pretty steep, so watch your step. And that feature would be the indoor hammock. I mean, how cool is this? When you come up, there's also a window there that looks out back towards the river, and there's a bunch of pillows so you could take a nap here, probably even sleep here if you really wanted to. And there is an additional mattress on this top floor. Let's now go and check out some of the shared amenities on the other side of this property. Starting off there in the bottom left, you have a gigantic fire pit area. There's also a container pool. I think it's such a neat concept. Further down then, there are a bunch of lounge chairs and some umbrellas. There's a barrel sauna and an outdoor shower. And in that far corner, you can find a very nice hot tub. I'll take the drone now and zoom out a bit to give you more of a bird's eye view of this layout. If you go even further back, there are a ton of string lights and this elevated deck area. It's built directly into some trees, and there are some hanging couches and other seating options like this hammock with all these pillows. The property has other units too, like an Airstream, some nice glamping and safari tents. This one was quite luxurious when I popped inside briefly, and this is called the Cocoon. There are some other tree houses too, like the Spyglass. I love how circular it looks inside. And there's a lot of wildlife just roaming around. Finally, we'll be focusing on the next video and a new tour on their Walnut House. It's a modified 20-foot shipping container with a nice little soaking tub outside and a unique layout in the interior. And I can't finish this video without mentioning Fredericksburg one more time. Again, it's right down the road from the property, and it's such a cute little town. You have landmarks like this and a bunch of stores like the Peach Basket, but my personal favorite is Caliche Coffee. This was recommended to me by one of the treehouse owners, and I also highly recommend it to all of you in case you choose to visit Fredericksburg. I had my breakfast here every morning throughout my stay. It was absolutely delicious. But thanks again so much for watching, guys, and I will see you very soon for another Airbnb tour.